We have suffered from the current government, and it's like looking for an alternative. Fortunately, like the alternative in the UK was Jeremy Corbyn, whereas in America the alternative was Donald C. But so at least I definitely had an alternative.